Now we are going to discuss the study of the effects of binders on dissolution of a tablet. Okay, we are preparing two types of formulation. First one is tablet 1, second one is tablet 2. So the first tablet, first formulation, we are taking paracetamol 500 mg, mannitol 100 mg, gelatin 4 mg, talc 5 mg, and magnesium citrate 5 mg. Here paracetamol 500 mg, mannitol 100 mg, starch 40 mg, talc 5 mg, and magnesium citrate 5 mg. So all the ingredients, main ingredients are same, but we are taking the binders are different. Here we are using gelatin and here we are using starch. Okay, so we are going to formulate the first formulation of a tablet with the help of gelatin as a binder agent, and for the second one we are adding starch as a binder agent. Here we are going to start the dissolution rate of the particular binder. We are going to study that the dissolution rate of the particular formulation of different binders. If we are using gelatin, what will be the dissolution rate, and if we are using starch, then what will be the other dissolution rate?